fucking high. Higher than a kite, higher than the highest poster up towards the ceiling. Thank you, John Joseph. I explained early on, John Joseph, who is the lead singer from the Cro-Mags, is making an attempt to save my diabetic life. Thank you, John Joseph, wherever you are. We got three more, then we're gonna drink some more of that sauce and get out of our minds. And you don't like wave it, you toss it. Jesus Christ, man. That's like going trolling for marlin and there are not any marlin out there. Jesus Christ. Oh, no, you're supposed to... No, here's what you're supposed to do with it. Because I'm really hot and sweaty. And they are good for something besides wearing. Dodger game or what have you. Be a gentleman. Yeah. So we got three more. Then what they're going to do is they're going to make us, make everybody line up and we're going to sign things. And I have a request. I'm not here to sign Circle Jerks records and Circle Jerks CDs. This is not about that. That's another place, another time. That Fantasy Island. Oh, Bart the plane, the plane. Cocaine the plane, Bart the plane, the plane. No Circle Jerk stuff, please. Just do me a favor. That's right, that's why we're here. To purchase the 7-inch EP. That's right, JPV. That's right. Okay. Oh, is that... I'm not wearing my glasses. Is that the Misfits Walk Among Us? Because that would be a great choice. Misfits Walk Among Us, one of the greatest records ever recorded on any level by any band. They're going to make us shake hands and sign stuff and talk to everybody, and then we're going to go party over at the Club Lingerie. We would like to take this opportunity to thank all of the people, the staff of Amoeba Records, because this is one of our favorite places. We come here quite often. It's like a home away from home. Don't do any stupid shit to like fuck up the scenario. So that way more bands like us can come and play and you guys can come and have fun and party. It's free. Three more songs, then we'll meet and greet. That's what they call it. That's the industry term, meet and greet.